All right, GET, they were at home hosting Black River Falls. First half, Tigers on the prowl. Senior Colin Zillmer, open look for three. Count it. Black River Falls up by 20. GET looking to get their offense going. A couple of passes sets up Cody Schmitz for three up top. Home team still down double digits, and the black and orange would not ease up. Cecil Lopez, a quick look from the outside. That's cash. Visitors up by 22 as Black River Falls gets a huge win, 72-49.